Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play shipping and handling from Afro Melon, aka Conclan. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate the support. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Please handle with care. An update to shipping and receiving from my chamber series. Laser collision is off. Usual friendly reminders from Conclan. And thank you for helping us help us all. I can never say that right. All right, let's jump into the map, shall we? Alright, that's auto spawn. Alright, mono port puzzle. Very nice, very nice. I have a cube. It spawned for me. I'll bring the cube into here. Alright, where are we going from here? Laser into there, just something there. Let me do that. Alright, seems like getting a cube in here is pretty important, but how would I do that without... That's a good question. I haven't seen laser. I was just about to say I haven't even seen laser. Duh! Oh, jeez. Right, anyway. How do I do anything with this, though? I don't know how I do anything with this. I mean, I could, you know, throw the cube over, but that's clearly not going to be the solution, so I don't want to do that. So, what can I actually do? Quite easily throw that up there. Like I said. I'm seeing something simple, and I don't know what that is. I know what it is. I know exactly what it is. Alright, there we go. Bit slow to get going, but we're off the mark. We're up and running. Okay. So. So I can do this one of two ways. I can do it here. I can bring it through here like this. So I thought laser collision were meant to be off. Can't know. Maybe it's just because I'm using long range use. Yeah, I thought laser collision was meant to be off. Now the problem is, the minute I walk through here, that's lost. So, how do we, from here, do you know what? I think I know how. I have an idea how. Very clever. Cunning like a fix. That wasn't so clever. Excellent. Save. Okay. So now I need the purple cube up here. Awkward moment where you can't press a button. Now the simple thing would be to think I could just do that and that and go back up to the top here. Excuse me. That would be the simple thing to presume, but how do I get the cube back once I've done that? That's too tight on timing. Too tight on timing. Doesn't turn off, does it? No. Okay. Let's swap these round. Swap these around. Okay. How does that help?
It doesn't, does it?
I don't know what I was trying to think of or what I was trying to achieve doing that. Because I was maybe thinking I could go up to here and shoot a portal in there, perhaps, but I can't do that.
Because of reasons. Logic would say I have to use the same sort of trick to get a cube back.
But being a monoportal makes it different, difficult. That was that, and that was on a timer. I could go up to here. But that does me no good.
The only cube that makes sense to respawn is the perv, it's the pink one. But how would I...
How would I get that to respawn? Because I need both cubes here. So I could run up to there.
So let's imagine I did that. That was on a timer. So I push the button. Go one, two, run over here to get the cube. But how does it... I don't know. What I do know, though, is that laser is a mighty good-looking N for Nock. Let's admire that a minute while I have a think about things. I just don't know how to recall a cube. I'm pretty sure it's that one that's got to be recalled. But if that one's got to be recalled, because the buttons only... Yeah, the buttons only do the individual cube. See, would it make sense to recall this one? Because I have to use a portal to get up here. And then I lose a portal in there. Once I lose a portal in there, I've got to put all the cubes back to set this up. So would it make sense to recall this one? Likewise, it... I don't think it would make sense to recall the white one. It has to be the pink one.
I have to take the cube through here. Because even if I could delay... I was just thinking, like, could I do something wacky? Do you know what? I think that's it. I genuinely think that's it, actually. So that goes like that. I go back over to here. And then that cube's there. That's not what I was thinking. But I think that has to be the solution. I can't really think of anything else. Good stuff. I enjoyed that one, Conclan. Thank you very much for making. Hopefully I got it right. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. My link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.